Mad Max. That's right. You know who I am? Well, let me start over. You know, let me start over. What's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and we're jumping inside Mad Max. Not inside Mad Max, obviously, because that'd be kind of gay. But we're getting back inside the game. We pretty much rocked all the missions that we could find around this area. So I don't know if you can tell, but there's pretty much nothing left to do in this area. I mean, I'm sure I could go like destroy some dumb bases or do some little dumb shit like that, but I haven't been here and I just realized that. So what I'm going to do now is we're going to go to Deep Fryer. Hopefully we can cook some French fries or, you know, something. I don't know. Put something in the deep fryer. we'll see what they got going on there, but I'm hungry. So we got to get the hell over there and see what's happening. We got to see what's happening. All right. Never been over there. I can't hear shit, so let me turn this up. There we go. There's a storm already? Look, I ain't got time for storms. All right, I'm trying to record videos. I'm trying to stream videos. Ain't nobody got time for storms. So we getting the fuck out of here. Storm better chase me. You gonna have to chase my ass. Cause I'm out. You know, just Gas Town over there does not look friendly. It doesn't. It looks dangerous as shit over there. Fuck those scarecrows. We trying to get over here in the deep fryer. Is that deep fryer? Oh shit. I see a sniper, so that's not good. Whoops! I shotgunned the fuck out of that guy. Whoa! Oh shit! Hey guys, truce. There's a storm. You know what? Fuck you then. Get your tire ripped off. Let me show you why I like these storms. Look. You see on the map? Of course, I hate doing this shit. You see on the map? Those are little boxes. I'm chasing this box. Come here, bitch. You ain't getting away from me. Box, you ain't getting away from me. Then you shoot the box like this, right? And then I don't really know what you do with it. Oh shit! All right, we're gonna park right here, and I'm gonna get out with my shotgun. I'm gonna aim. I'm gonna shoot this bitch. All right. Then I'm gonna pick this up and look how much it is. 145. Times three. Now that's the shit. That is the shit. So we're gonna go try to get all of these right quick. We're gonna try to get all of these. I see another one right there. You see it? Y'all see it? I see it. God, this storm is loud as shit. We gonna get him though. Y'all ain't getting away from me. Y'all ain't getting away from me. Y'all little motherfuckers. Come here. Come here. Come here, you beautiful little bitches. I love you. Oh, get it. There you go. There you go, chum. Good job. Good fucking job. Now, get out. Shoot it. Oh, I missed it. I'm gonna shoot it. I'm gonna pick it up quickly before I get hit in the head with like Dorothy or the Wicked Bitch of the West or something. I'm gonna hurry the fuck up. Yes! You get so much scrap. So much. Oh shit, I see another one. There's two more. Oh god, I'm sorry, Storm. Alright, we're good. Just gotta hurry up, because that shit is blowing away. Are you fucking serious? Now is not the time, you fucking assholes. Alright, we're going up. We losing these bitches. We going up in the mountains. Ooh, he's got blue flames. You know what? Fucking. Okay, somebody died. I ain't even mad. Somebody died. This is absolutely batshit crazy. Come on, we got this. What in the fuck was that? I don't even know. Back this bitch up. I can't see shit. We getting sniped at. I mean, how are you sniping me in this? I don't understand. You know what? Fuck you. How about that? There should be one right over here. There it is. I see it. I seen it. What the fuck kind of building is this? All right. Look, that one ain't even trying to get away. This bitch ain't even trying to get away. Explosion! Come here. Come here. Goods. Give me the goodies. Yeah. Yeah. Ah! Motherfuckers! Son of a bitch! What the fuck is wrong with you? Alright, ouch! I just took one to the face. Took another one to the face and almost killed me. Don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Drink some water. Drink some water. Please drink some water. Hurry up, hurry up. Woo! Alright, fuck the water. Fuck the water. Get in the damn car. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die! Please get in the car, please! Alright. Okay. Can we get away from this fucking storm, please? Do I slowly die? Do I slowly die while I'm in the car? I sure as fuck hope not. I just want to escape. That's all I want to do is escape. This escalated so quickly. Okay. Okay. You know, I'm going after this scrap, but honestly, I would, if it would just go away, I would be happy. The storm, you can leave anytime you want. Come on. Got it. All right. Careful, careful, careful. Now, if I get out, am I gonna die? Probably. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe I'll fucking... Yes! The storm's over. Whew. See? You guys were worried. I don't know why. Don't know why. Everything's good. There's so much scrap. I'm telling you. Like, I had nothing, and now I got 2,400. And those motherfuckers are still out here. Look. I see you, crates. I'm coming after that ass.
Don't bring her out to the face. No, or we'll all dry up and perish.
I'm going after something. Get it. Bring it back. Oh shit, I fucked up! Please get home! Please! 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 No, oh, please! Oh, oh, did I make it? Am I alive? Oh god. Oh! Oh, look at that! Who is the fucking man? Wow, that was the shit! Oof. No! The fuck? Was just trying to scare me? That was bullshit. Give me all of these fucking fantastically yummy goodies. Yummy, yummy goodies. Yummy goodies. Alright, well, we just got fucking loaded. We got loaded. Oh. See, you guys, look, everybody thought I was gonna die. You thought I was gonna die. This boy's bad. Woo, this boy's bad. And Max, what can I do? Oh, buddy, look at this. Maxed out. Haha, literally. I got a new fucking head? I get some new head? What's that? Long hair, beard with goggles, and a bandana. Huh? That looks dumb as shit, though. I'm not gonna lie, that looks stupid. We're not doing that. But what we will do, since, holy fuck, look where we are. All right. So we got sidetracked. So I'm gonna have to teleport back here to Jeets so I can get all my ammo back, all my life, all my water back. And then we're gonna teleport back. So, yeah. Yep.
We got a powder cook thanks to you.
Yep, yep. Gimme, gimme, gimme. And now, back to Pink Eye. And then we're going to go to Deep Fryers. Phew. Hopefully I won't get sidetracked again. Get caught in a fucking sandstorm. I got greedy. You know what I mean? I got greedy. But that's okay because it paid off. It paid off big time. Alright. Now, where were we? Oh yeah, let's go to the deep fryer. Let's go to the deep fryer. That storm was the shit though, was it not? I made so much money. How many cases did I get? Five? I think I got five. That's paid. That's paid. Yeah. I'm gonna roll up in the deep fryer and I'm gonna throw money on bitches when I get there. So y'all want some fucking scrap? Scrap for all y'all. I hope the door ain't locked. Remember I killed that sniper right there? Yes, I did. Somebody said they want to lick Chum Bucket's asshole. Well, you know, whatever floats your boat there. Ah, that's a level. So shit. Well, you know what? I'm coming back for this ass. Y'all ain't surviving. I will come back and kill y'all. But for now, I got something to do. I'm busy. Y'all lucky. Y'all lucky as hell. Oh shit. Plow through that shit. Alright. Deep fry, where the fuck you at? Damn, this shit is way out here. No, I've never found a tire place. I've yet to find a tire place. Whoa. What the shit? Alright, yeah, we're good. Deep Fryers territory. Oh, shit. Deep Fryers territory. We made it. Whoa. How you turn on headlights? Fuck it there. We don't need headlights. How is this a road? How the fuck is this a road? Oh, here it is. Fry, I'm gonna need you to have some better shit, cause this is garbage. This actually looks fucking beast. It's the scariest looking stronghold so far. Can you lick my beard? Uh-oh. Oh, this guy. He runs a cult. Look at this. Everybody's worshiping that shit. Armory projects already? I can already build. Oh! Chum Bucket! Now you got a mission for me? You know what? You're my homie. Fuck Deep Fry. Alright, I'm gonna see what you want first. What do you want?
I never thought I'd return to Gas Town.
What?
I was a black finger here. Ah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. Parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat.
Yeah. You used to eat grease?
And I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me, the sweet angel combustion. She chose to visit this lowly acolyte. She gave me the plan. Oh. This sweet angel compassion chose to visit this lonely acolyte.
What happened?
She told me I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design.
Uh-oh.
They caught me.
And they blood-fucked you, huh?
They turned me off for good. But Scrotus, brother, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
It just fucked you up real nice.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Fuck yeah, let's do it. Is it the motor? Oh, it makes him be able to fuck yes! Let's go. It makes him be able to repair this shit faster. I'll be back for you in a minute, Deep Fryer. But for now, holy shit, this looks awesome. Damn. All right, I ain't gonna lie. Deep Fryer, he's a little bit like looking like a badass. He's looking a little bit like he's a badass. Let's go. Let's go. What could go wrong? You know? We're just driving straight to fucking Gastown. What could go wrong? God, I really need to stay on the road. This big motherfucker cannot drive in the dirt. Excuse me. Oh, shit! What the fuck is this? I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck you guys, you just have to chase me. Y'all motherfuckers just have to catch me. Chum, what have you got us into? Alright? Fucking snipers everywhere. Just shoot that bitch off the damn. There you go. Good shot, Chum. Good shot. Ah, hell. Take him out too if you can. Nice! Nice shot. I think you missed him though, you useless fuck. Good God, it's dangerous as fuck out here. Chum! What have you done? Where are you taking me? Alright. I need to get off this main road. Oh, shit, turn. Okay, we made it. I think Chum's taking me out here to get raped. That's what I think. Nothing good has ever happened down a road like this. I promise. You know what? Let's see if I can convince y'all motherfuckers to get out. Y'all wanna fight? Huh? Get out. The fuck out. Ah! Alright. Yeah, I scared him off. What's up, bitch? What's up? What you doing? Okay. You running? You coming back after me? Okay, gotcha. There you go. Let's go. Let's go, motherfucker. Come on, bitch. You orange flesh having ass motherfucker.
Gaston is the center of all power. The center also of dread and misery. I lived here once. Died for it.
Chum, you didn't pull that shit off very well. Like, literally, it's still there. There. There you go. Am I supposed to drive in that motherfucker? I'm guessing no. I'm guessing I'm supposed to walk. Whew! Alright, guys, well. We're finally gonna get Chum some new tools. And damn, we all know he needs it. What the fuck? This shit goes down into the bowels of hell. Look at this.
Those hot traps are mine. Kick your filthy paws off.
Hey. Fuck, who's down here?
No worry. Ain't no one coming back here. We corpse them all.
Yeah, nobody. Just don't mind me. I'm gonna pick up this scrap first. But then I'm coming for that ass. I'm gonna pick up this scrap too. I'm gonna pick up all the scrap. But I will beat the shit out of you. See? Pick it, but I'll pick up scrap while beating the shit out of you. Watch. See? Pick up scrap. Don't be throwing rocks at me, motherfucker! Get reversed. What? I hit wild like a motherfucker. Get your shit broken. You know what? Get the fuck up off me, bitch. Oh, don't stand up. I'm gonna start using my shotgun more. You know what I'm saying? Just fuck it.
Come here.
You want me to come here? You point. You point and I'll come all over it. You just point at it. Right there? You want me to come there? On your face? Let me block your buddy too? Then knock the fucking absolute shit out of his ass? Oh, you gonna get the hell up off me! Bitch! Ugh! Ugh! Drop kick that motherfucker over the rail! That was the shit! Wow, that was the shit. Ugh! Alright. Give me some more scrap. Chum, where the fuck? Did I pass your tools? I hope not. Hey! Who's in here? Fuck you doing? Fuck out of here, bitch. They made the shotgun sound so fucking dangerous. And that's a praying mantis. These guys are gonna take over the whole planet. Yep.
Yeah. Those insects were good eating. Yeah, they ran out too.
You ate... Mad Max, you're a dirty motherfucker.
This must be what he talked about.
Yeah, this. A fucking... A pipe wrench. The fuck? I'm gonna do it a pipe wrench. Anybody that's worked on a car in their life knows that that wrench that I just picked up ain't never done nothing to a car. Not ever, not never. But, whatever. Chum's Holy Wrench. Yes, do it. Okay. I can do one more too, look. Should I spend? I think I should spend it on this, fuck it. Just spend it once and be done with it. There you go. Good job, Chum. You're the baddest motherfucker on the planet now. All right, I'm gonna save my money now for the damn V8 when we get it. All right, which way did I come from? I think I came from this way. Yeah, so let's get the hell back out of here. Let's go, let's see Chum just. Somebody else? Where you at?
Hear that?
I can't believe you weren't getting knocked the fuck out, bitch! Come here! Come here, bitch! Oh, shit! Where'd you come from? I said, where? Oh, never mind. You can't answer because you knocked the fuck out. Gotcha. I gotcha. It's used for like a billion things on a car. That's a fucking, that's a wrench. Where's the picture of it at? You can't even see the picture anymore. That's a fucking, a monkey wrench, pretty much. That's used for like plumbing and shit. I done got lost. I think this way. Is this the right way? Yeah. Yeah, I do read comments, but like somebody just said, when I'm try-harding, or when I'm in the middle of playing, you know.
Now, praise me! You found it! The secret shaft of undying torque! Oh, please, babies, and I will twist nuts like never before!
You better not never twist my nuts! Oh, he looks like a fucking beast! Look at him! He got a fucking upgraded! Hell yes. Well, I hope you're fucking happy, chum. Hope you're fucking happy. Wait a minute. What the hell is this? What's this blue right here? In the buzzard's belly. I don't know what that means, but we're close. So we're going. Fuck it. Fuck you, Fryer. Nobody give a shit about you right now. Here we go. Gotta get the hell out of rape alley down here. Alright, knock knock, Gas Town. You don't mind if I come in, do you? Bitch.
Please let me in. I just need a little gas.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget the outcrier. The race. People do forget here.
Oh shit, I'm allowed to be here. Okay.
I'll punch
the, shit out of you if it would let me, you scrawny ass little bitch. Look at you. You look like me if I was a scrawny ass little bitch, but I'm not. All right, I'm a fucking man. I'm a big ass man, and you ain't shit. So shut up.
Where's the child?
She's not here. Don't talk of her out loud. Please.
Oh shit, that's my bitch. That's that bitch.
I have something to tell you.
Oh, I bet you do.
Me and my
bet
child,
you do.
On our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
What? Is it a V8?
I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. And I was just getting used to not being caged. Still.
Unlock the maximum mag sniper rifle upgrade. Hmm. Maybe we'll do that.
You wanna race here?
Also, maybe we'll walk up here and see what the fuck he wants, because we might can do two things at once. What's up, you ugly motherfucker? Walk straight up and say, hey!
Straight from giving waste.
I wanna join the races.
Do I?
Put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome.
Beyond murder dome.
You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it. Make champion. Then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
That's right, motherfucker.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot. For a man of your, temperament,
Goddamn right you can.
In return, for a favor.
God damn
very
it.
Very dangerous. Possibly suicidal. Favor. Huh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones.
So you just need some light bulbs.
You follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs?
Yeah.
I want new ladies! Yeah, I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
I don't exactly give a shit about no buzzards.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom.
Fuck is the Underdoom? I'm taking this with me, bitch.
Bon voyage!
This is, I guarantee that dude gets fucked in the butt. His little sex slave? Yeah.
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
Oh shit! Chumbucky was talking shit. You hear me? Call him a twinkly bag of lard. I hear you. Alright, what can I... First off, can I upgrade this final fucking... Yes? The hell I've been waiting on? Upgrade. Now I can pull down those big shits. I just said I was gonna save my money, but I didn't.
The outcryer's bidding, and you're in the races.
Yeah, I kind of fucked up. Kind of fucked up, but that's, you know, that's whatever. All right, where did he want me to go? Oh, he wanted me to go way the fuck over here. We're gonna go right here first. We're gonna see what this bitch wants.
Soon the big escape is ours.
You know the place called the Underdeep.
Cause I'm trying to get that poo poo. I'm trying to holler at my girl.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdeep.
Now do yourself a favor and use that fucking brand new harpoon. Get your big ass down. Oh shit! Rip something off. Oh shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Just shoot something. Oh, we can rip tires off on. I'm gonna need you to fix that shit quick. Let's put them new wrenches to good use. Yeah, damn. Damn, he's fixing the shit out of that. Look! Ah! Alright, Chum, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Good shit. Good shit, homie. Let's get out of here. Oh, we can snipe that. Shoot that. Shoot something. Rip that motherfucker. Oh, we ripped the driver out. I knew I loved you, Chum. I knew it from the moment I saw you. I said, you see that big ugly bitch right there? I love him. Oh. Holy shit! That big tower took the threat down so far. You know what? Fuck that bitch. Thanks, camera. I didn't need to see where I was going anyway. Oh shit, no. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. There you go. Talking about? Tell you what, why don't you call them to shoot this motherfucker's tires? Can you shoot this motherfucker's tires? Okay, that works. That works. What else can you shoot? What else can you shoot? Motherfucker! How about that? Right beside me. Shit. Fuck that sniper. We're taking out this motherfucker right here. Your big ass. Oh shit. Your big ass down. Oh, missed my turn. Missed my turn back here fucking with this guy. You know what, you little motherfucker?
What you asked for?
The woman spoke. The rig must be inside.
Really? Are we fighting in here?
Should be to the right. Yeah, this was blocked off recently.
Oh God. This does not look like some shit I should be driving in. Chum, if you don't mind. Thank you. Come on. Come on, car. Pull! What in the shit? Oh, there you go. Now, Chum, get out and fix this bitch right quick. Are you fixing it? What the fuck you doing?
My black fingers itch for sacred work.
See how fast he fixes it. Three. God. Damn, that's quick. That shit is quick. I'm gonna have to walk through that. Look. Ugh. Soon as my headlight shined on that, I just know it's a bad idea. Chum, turn the lights on.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
No? You gonna leave me in the dark? You gonna leave me in the dark? Alright, that's fucked up. That's fucked up.
Buzzards.
Fuck some buzzards. We're breaking this bitch open. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up for the buzzards to get here. What's up, buzzard? How you doing? You doing alright? What's up? Trying to get the fuck beat out of you? Because we can accommodate all requests. Sit the fuck down. Come on, where you at? Hit reverse. Hey, don't be fucking punching me while I'm body slamming your boy. You useless mother. Fucker. What'd I say? What'd I say? Shut your ass up. What happened to the dog? The dog is still back at the house. It's chilling back at the crib.
Another round.
Well, let's go ahead and even the odds. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Who else wants to get fucked? Oh, you want to get fucked? All right, I can handle that. You little bitch, come here. Hey, what's up? You doing all right? What happened to all your boys over there? They look a little bit fucked up. Kind of like you, bitch. All right.
Not more of you?
Yeah, talk shit, Max. Do it.
Is that all you've got?
Come on, open the damn case. Oh, motherfucker. There you go. Alright, what you bitches have? You got some ammo? Because I use a lot of ammo killing you. There we go. Yeah. Well, wasn't that nice of you? What is that gun? It's just a shotgun, but it's got four barrels. It's a quad barrel shotgun. And I need to break this. I need to bust this wide open. Come on. Ah. Anybody else? Hello? Anybody want round three? I bet I gotta go up here.
Big one.
Hola. Big one, yeah. That is a big one. Holy shit. What? Did I really need that slow motion fucking pan? I don't think I did. All right. Ugh. I hear a lot of motherfuckers driving around and shit up top. Oh, I gotta go through this bus. Okay, maybe I don't. Okay. So what I have to do is not go into that bus. All right, I need to jump up here. All right, and I need to jump up here. I need to jump over here. All right, this is doing me no fucking good whatsoever. I see you in there. How the fuck do I get in there? All right, I might be mildly retarded. Okay, maybe I got to go around this way. All right, yeah. We got it. Cool. The fuck is this? New sniper rifle. Sniper. I can't even say sniper rifle. What the shit is happening? Y'all wanna fight? Let's go. Where the fuck y'all at? Nobody? Come on, walking in this damn water, slow as shit. No, there's no other guns. The only gun is the shotgun and the sniper rifle that you can only shoot from your car. That's it.
object? A relic of the magnum opus?
Actually, no. A shotgun. I mean, a sniper rifle. Come on. We gotta get the hell out of here. Yeah, look how fast we're going. Oh, we're so fast. Okay. Come on, you big bitch. Ah, yes, we emerge from the butthole. Ooh, boost out of the butt. Boost out the butt. Dodge shit, fuck that. Come here. Come here, bitch. You wanna shoot at me? You wanna shoot at me? Take that motherfucker out. Flat out gone. Damn right. Can I get my fucking upgrade? This wasn't it. I know this wasn't it. It was called the Maximum Mag. Why the fuck isn't it unlocked? Somebody's got some splaining to do. Alright, he wants me to go way the fuck over there. You know what? How far away are we? We can teleport here and save ourselves some time. Can I drive other cars? Yeah, you can, but none of them have weapons or anything, so nothing's better than the car that you have. What's my favorite? The sniper or the harpoon? The harpoon. I'm gonna see what this motherfucker wants too while I'm here. Might as well get all my quests lined up and then go take care of them.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them.
Well, they expect me to help you, right? Let me guess.
Possible salvation.
Oh, no, sir.
Gastown is doomed.
This motherfucker looks like he's been in a Deep Fryer.
All run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
The Thunderpoon of all. That's what I'm talking about.
The tunnel from where the gusts would come is in the underbelly.
The underbelly. Under dune, underbelly, under. I'm gonna build this shit while I'm here. Oh yeah. That does make sense. The reason I couldn't upgrade the sniper is because I gotta build all the other shit first. I was hoping I wouldn't have to buy all the other shit. Waste my damn money. Fuck is my car at? Should be, yeah, it's over here. All right. All right, Thunderpoon of all, he said. God damn. So after I get that, I'll have to buy all of this shit. Fuck, I don't even know if I want to do that right now. I don't. Alright, fuck, where's the map? Map, there you go. Alright, he wants me to go where? I don't even know where he wants me to go. I don't see the little blue dot anywhere. So you know what? Fuck you, we're going over here. It's official. Oh shit, get on the road. Get on the road. Alright, we're going over here to do what we gotta do to get in the races. Bitch. Woo! Dodge that.
Oh, Saint, is there no other way? None who venture to the Underdome never return.
Road vermin don't scare me.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards. It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No alternative.
Chum, you seem a little bit like a bitch right now. Chumbucket seems a little bit like a bitch. I played Metal Gear earlier, so I'll play again tomorrow. I will play again tomorrow. Tomorrow. I will play again tomorrow. Oh shit, I see a sniper. Knock knock, motherfuckers! Oh shit. I fucked it up, nice. Oh shit, you know what? I'm gonna back up to right here. I'm not gonna die. Cause I'm gonna look. Oh shit! Alright, I need you to shoot. Where's the explosive shit? I don't know. I can't tell. But I do see you. You're dead. You did it! Yes, I did. I think I can only pull those down. I don't know what this is gonna do, but let's find out. Not shit, gotcha. Alright, we need to get in the goddamn car! Wait a minute. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Oh, shit! Maybe that's what happened. Y'all want some, bitch? Come here. Come here, my fuckers. You better run. Fucking better run. Boo! Chicken ass, bitch. Alright, fuck his wheels. We're going back. We're going back in. I thought we killed the sniper!
Hit the gravel.
What? Alright, this is bullshit. I'm calling bullshit. I just killed this motherfucker. Drive! You know what? Don't worry about that. Just take it to the fucking face. Why would you fucking...
She's about to blow!
Alright. Fix the bitch while I just run around. Ah! Cause we gotta tear them motherfuckers down. Come on, shoot over here. No, don't shoot at the car! Shoot at me, there you go. Now we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Better to be on the safe side. Keep her running smoothly.
Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! That didn't work too well. Alright. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I'll take it. Alright, we really need to rip this bitch down. There. Shit. Now this one. There you go. Fuck the perimeter defenses. You want some, bitch? Huh? You want some? I know my car's almost dead. So I'm gonna jump out. That's the way I roll. Cause Chum fixes him quick. Oh shit. Where y'all at? What's up? Huh? What's wrong? You miss me? Now I'm getting in this motherfucker. I'm about to thunder poon the shit out. Oh, you miss me? Miss this, bitch. How'd that feel? How'd that feel? Huh? Fuck did that feel? Imagine it didn't feel very good, did it? Come here. Yeah, you better run. You better fucking get out of here. Alright. We scared him off. Enough fucking around. He just said if I could have a grenade launcher or flamethrowers. I've got both. And why is the sniper back? I don't fucking get it. You know what? I got a way to get rid of the sniper for good. Alright, you ready? You ready? Snipe this, bitch!
That long shot will regret swinging lead at us!
How did that feel for you? Did you like that? What is this fucking... Oh, I've seen that car before. Alright, fuck that scrap, fuck that gas. I'm almost dead, so y'all can kiss my ass. Ha! Bars. I gotta drink this water. What do I like more, Mad Max or Metal Gear? I don't know. They're both completely different games. I'm just getting into Metal Gear. I played a lot of Mad Max, so I mean, I like it a lot, but Metal Gear seems like it's coming into its own. It's... thinking the story is like blowing my fucking mind. It's like hard to follow. Touché. As you see, look, I got these flamethrowers, but they suck. They don't do hardly any damage and they take a lot of gas. The harpoon and the thunderpoon are like the... are the best. Oh, shit. Who knows what a fucking road is around here? There's one thing, and I guess I'm not really complaining because it makes it easier, but I never run out of gas. Like, I thought gas was supposed to be like the main shit. I wouldn't mind having to find gas every once in a while and all that, but I never have to worry about gas. Here we go. Oh shit. Let's go.
That mystical sphere. What manner of pagan temple once stood here?
Focus. We're here for the bulbs.
Let's go. I ain't getting out of my damn car for nothing. I'll drive back.
What crouching horrors await us in that gloom.
Keep your eyes open and your voice down.
This is not right, ain't right, it ain't right to bring the magnum opus into this wicked hall. This was surely
fine. He said keep your voice down. I'm driving a car. I think they can hear us just fine, whether he talks or not. Couldn't stop. Couldn't stop. You know what? I ain't even scared of those motherfuckers. Cause I'll just get you to fix the damn car if they... I'll get you to fix the car if they blow up. So I ain't even gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna drive right through the motherfucker. Should I turn right there? No. This is the right way. This is the right way. Excuse us. Coming through. Whoops. Whew. Oh god, it's gonna blow up. Who gives a shit? See, watch. Hey, fuck boy, get out. Fix the car. And like 4 seconds, we're back to full health. Oh god, that was so terrible. Here we go, we're about to haul ass.
If we cannot lower that bridge, we will go no further.
I'll do it. Stay here.
Glory. Yeah, Chum.
I feel their red eyes upon us. Upon her.
I sent you, motherfucker. Come here. Come here, bitch. Where you going? Yeah, you better run. You know who the fuck I am? You saw. He ran and jumped in a garbage suit. Shoot. I sent you over there, but I ain't scared of you.
They're observing. Studying me.
They want to learn how to be the baddest motherfucker in the world like me. It's not easy, guys.
Let's get you're right. Then.
Half health. I'm at half health and out of water. I ain't worried about these bitches, though. I ain't worried about them.
It's big.
Oh, so vast. The cavernous belly of the Underdome.
The cavernous belly of an airport. Alright. The fuck are these light bulbs at? I guess I gotta go all the way around. Let's go. Let's go fast. I gotta go fast. Fuck the bullshit. Fuck what you heard.
We go deeper. Until we find who we came from.
Yes! Chum, stop being so fucking scared! You're with me, I got you, homie, I got you. Only thing you gotta worry about is my badass driving. That's it. That's it. Other than that, we're good. I guess we gotta go down. Yep.
I'm in this. Gotta keep on.
Okay, never mind. I was about to say, I bet there's all kinds of shit in stores, but he told me there wasn't. That sucked. That sucked. Fucking head-on collisions are never fun. Look, I should have just took the light bulbs out of all those fucking cars that I've been running off the road and shit.
Crying big bag in Gastown, huh? We will. How to reach them?
Not by car, anyway.
I'm guessing I gotta go this fucking way. The fuck was that noise?
Here they all are. The outcry's errand, boys.
The fuck am I supposed to do right here? Oh, gotcha. Squeeze my fat ass through here. I hear you. Crackheads, let's go. Remember to use the flashlight in dark areas. No shit. It's probably about to get real dark, is what it's saying. Thanks for the scrap. I ain't looking through all those little holes because I really don't give a shit. Just give me where I'm trying to be. I'll get scrap on the way out. Unless it's right in my face. Oh shit, is an airplane? Shit, I'm going up here to first class. First class. This is such a long journey. for some fucking light bulbs. Such a long journey. Hang on a second. All right, some shotgun shells over here. Pick the shit up. There you go. Cause I'm gonna need it. Oh, some water.
Canteen full and a weapon ready.
Alrighty, righty, righty.
Push on. Get the bulbs.
Are you trying to hype yourself up? What are you doing? Go ahead and get full health. Alright. What the fuck? I thought I came in this way. Now it says I need to go this way. Alright, I definitely came this way. So, okay, I gotta go all the way around. Gotcha. That scared the shit out of me, I ain't gonna lie. Come here, motherfucker! Yeah, that's right, where you running? I'll gladly fuck you up right now. Oh shit!
Bunch of mannequins.
They're still scared the shit out of me.
Gotta be this way.
Motherfuckers. Whew. I see you down there. Look, you see that crack here?
Should be getting close now.
He looks like he's leading the way. What is it, boy? What is it?
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out.
Hold to collect light bulbs. There we go, a whole pack.
Yeah, this should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
Let's go, motherfuckers. Y'all thought this was gonna work? I got news for you. This ain't shit. Oh shit, I got crackheads jumping in on me. Get reversed. Oh, hell no. Oh, get the fuck off me. I tell you what, let me thin these numbers out a little bit. Get the fuck off me. There you go. How's that? That should work. Get reversed. Punch this little motherfucker out. All right, now I'm in bloodlust mode, so I'm gonna beat the ever living shit out of this motherfucker. You want some too? You want some too? You want some too? Oh, get fucking drop kicked. Get reversed. Get your arm broke. Get kicked. Get fucking punched. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. That was it? So, how'd that work for you? Pretty good? Pretty good? Y'all come on. Y'all bring it. You, get the fuck off me. Alright. Also, you, get the fuck off me. You get pissed. There you go. Charge at me. I'm gonna pick up this weapon. Let's go. Let's go, bitch. Whoops. Missed me. Oh! What? I dodged him. God damn, there's so many. You know what? Fuck y'all then. I'm leaving. Am I gonna die? Oh shit. I see what it is. Ow, motherfucker! I'm trying to jump up! Garbage ass piece of shit. You know what? Fuck y'all. I'm out. Oh, I'm glad you turned the fucking car around for me. Because we got to get that fuck out of here quick.
Stop it, Zeke. Stop it.
Yeehaw. What? How the fuck did that happen? Good, you show me the way out of here. Ooh. This is that motherfucker that drops mines. We don't like him, do we? I'll run up on the ceiling to get away from his ass. Cause that shit hurts. Tell you what, fix the damn car. Let him do whatever he wants to do all the way up the road. Woo-hoo! Now it's time to go. Oh, what happened? He blew himself up? Good job, fucking idiot. Alright, chum. Be brave. Alright, be brave, homie. We're on our way out. Be brave. We ain't worried about those motherfuckers, see? We just run them over. Just run them over. We ain't worried about that fire. See? We just dodge it. You and me, chum, we going places. Like the fuck out of here. Ah, hell no. Another one? Whoops! Don't hurt me. There you go. Fucking bitch, I'm out. Turn. There you go. Good shit. Fuck you, bitch. I fucked him up. I missed. Here, take his wheel off. Take his wheel off so we ain't gotta worry about him. There you go. Good shit. Come here, you bomb dropping ass motherfucker. Alright, you're pretty fast. I'll give it to you. But you ain't fast enough! Chum, I told you, I got you, homie! I would never let nothing happen to my fucking hunchback mechanic of Notre Dame. Never. Right on the wall. Hell yeah! Do a 360 and back out this motherfucker.
We made it! We got the lights for the loudmouth and we still got breath! Let's hurry back to Gastown and deliver!
He better be ready.
I just saw those light poles dance all over the fucking place. Alright, can I just quick travel? That would be sick. That would be sick. Yes! Alright, let's give this motherfucker his flickle flockers, whatever the hell he called them. Here you go, bitch!
My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles!
Now let me in the race, I need a bigger motor.
You're still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it.
That shit looks like a pizza, making me hungry.
Let's see. That can work. You'll just have a little accident.
I gotta send a text message.
A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing.
What?
You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races.
Chum.
Not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
I got a partner. What the fuck you talking about? What he wanted, he's registered me for the Gastown race. I still need to find a fighter. Bitch, what you want? All right.
Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. But things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south.
I trust them titty ropes.
Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came.
Oh, I'll give you the Dr. D.
War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. the remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies.
Yeah?
Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you.
I have a feeling I want that war machine, bitch.
Not the cage.
The Demented Chariot. Hell yeah. Alright. Well, we've made some progress today. We have made some progress.
You don't belong here.
Bitch, I told you. What'd I tell you last time? Oh, it's somebody different. Alright, well, me and this bad motherfucker right here are about to sign off. It's getting late. I gotta get some food. I saw that pizza box. Now I'm hungry as shit. So I gotta go find some food. Tomorrow, same time, same place, we'll finish this up. We'll go see what this bitch wants us to do. We'll try to find a partner for the race, and we'll continue the story. But for now, I'm gonna go eat. I'm gonna go rest, and just I'm gonna wind down. I'm gonna wind down the end of my day. But anyways, guys, I love you, and I'm so glad you came by and hung out with me. It means the world to me. I'm telling you. I hope you come back tomorrow. I'll be playing Metal Gear early and Mad Max late. So let's do it again. Let's do this every day. I'm telling you. Anyways, guys, hope you have a good evening. Thanks for coming by again. I'll catch you later.